approach.
Right, give me the coin. Tails, we clean the shit out of the stable.
Can you kill the monster? Four of them.
Told you we've not left.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised?
Slow now. Whoa.
Sick black ones being sent to me.
Move it!
I were in Novigrad.
What about them mines they took the wenches there to
go? Whoa there, Roche!
Maybe he sniffed out a way to make some coin.
A reptile would cuff up a coin purse.
A witcher, and not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad. So Mickle took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost is all. But if worse comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear them into the hills. It'd only ruin them. But he was so proud of them.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
I see you're a man well traveled. So tell me, could I beat me wench once?
Merciful burner!
Thank you.
strength to do something like this. Monster tracks. Looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim. What happened here?
It attacked us. Gods, I don't know what it were. At least four spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Something just woke up. Specimen. Mother can't be far. Gotta destroy them. Ericus, a venomous one. Eggs will hatch soon. Gotta destroy them. Digestive juices. Food for its young. Eggs will hatch soon. A shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Putting yourself to the sword, all the better. Brother, proof of what happened.
Yeah.
He took the wenches from Bello.
Remember the times you barely pierced a thicket?
Greetings.
I have bad news. An Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mickle. Why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well, why are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid ye if you brought Mickle back alive.
Risked my life. Think I deserve something for that.
Here. Now piss off.
After what you've done for us, you got a few.
See, so you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once, Pete? What's new in the broad world?
What's on your mind?
What?
And this be the witchman, freak of nature. Pick more interesting things from my nose.
Maybe I should send him out.
Sir, why we're up our noses in frights and horrors, imps, Samovillas, mammals, flying drakes, pikes, oak, and bats.
I were in Novigrad.
Novigrad?
You've got to poke your nose out the village.
Sick black one,
he's still a toy on me.
Not so fast, Roach. Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. I'm a witcher. When did you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. I come back, found no sign of her.
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No. She were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different in late. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some menfolk to scour the woods.
Look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hannah keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's young'uns at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises. Greetings, you Glenna?
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. Might have called him a butcher when we lived in the shade of Novigrad's walls. Now he deals in carrion, fallen animals. Their bones still fit for soup. So, buying something?
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange? No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
Thanks. Farewell.
No.
Wow. My dad used to make swords like yours. Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's sides and O's. For good arms, you'll need to go to Novigrad.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No, that's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
She said turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them.
I saw her go to the forest, with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Thanks. Farewell. What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neilan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's dead for certain. Neilan ought to accept his loss. Move on with his life.
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will it do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neilan's all I got left. I can't lose him too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you, Witchers. You're heartless beasts.
No man did this. Cuts. Made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting. Claw marks, deep. Must be Hannah.
Smell of a rotting corpse,
torn to pieces, scattered all around. Werewolf, no doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. woman's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters. Blood's just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from.
Hang your head from my saddle.
We need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
What is this nonsense?
I love him! Always have, even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night, 'twas the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more.
I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
You won't kill anyone ever again.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run. Sorry it had to end this way. Notes. Wonder whose.